All right, so this is how you put it on.
So they want to make sure that they have this part. You hook it in here, in here. Have this part out like this. Then you'll want something. Put it on the back of the shade there. And then you pop it tight. Pop tight.
Okay, so that was how she installed it. Now she's going to remove it.
You'll want to put your whatever you use right there. You can put it there, twist, and pull on the shade.
It's just that easy. Thank you so much.